All right, y'all. Well, we're back and had a 4-hour delay from working. We had to go to a hospital, the emergency room. A stick went flying in my grandfather's eye and started bleeding, so had to get that checked up. And he's doing good. Everything's fine, so that's good. Now we're back out here working. Hopefully, we won't hit my camper. And pulling all this stuff out right here. That big bunch of trees. So I'll take some pictures here.
Oh, yeah.
Woo! Goodness gracious. Just put all them vines out.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Looks a little better. Well, shoot, y'all. Our work day is now over. The tire right there, blue, knocked me on the ground. And so now he's, y'all see how flat it is. He's gonna let it down. Watch it. Hold you. So now he's gonna drive back to his house, which is right there, so you gotta go over there. Back where my truck is in the area. So anyhow, that work day is over. Oh well, that's how it goes. There you go, that's how you drive it home. That's how you drive with a flat tire. Well, I know y'all can't see nothing. It's already got dark on me. So, calling this a day. This was Saturday, in case y'all didn't know it. And, y'all rate, comment, subscribe. Hope y'all like all this. And I'll do some more videos whenever. Get parts for that backhoe. So, I'll see y'all later. Y'all come back down here. Bye.